Good afternoon, everyone. Grier Beard again. I'm at Decatur Road off a milepost 5890, a new spot over by Gary's farm right over here, right next to me, across the tracks. And he has a pumpkin patch and everything they do, corn mazes and everything every year for the kids. So I thought I'd try a new spot to film some trains. I got one sitting down here, but it's going the opposite way, going towards Topeka. So we'll see if we get a train soon or two. Please stay tuned. Thanks for watching. All right, got a train going westbound.
Understand, do not exceed 25 MPH between Melville 1-0.
was pretty sweet. Moving pretty fast. Well, I also moved up here by this bridge up here. But there's like a little creek that goes through. And we still got the train sitting off to the right on track one. Which the train that we just got was on track two. So let's check out this bridge real quick. It's pretty neat. All right, here's the bridge. It says private property and everything on it. I'm not crossing it. I just wanted to show the bridge and everything off to the side view. But it's pretty neat. Then I'll go on the road over here to the right, get a side view of it. But that's pretty sweet. And then, of course, down there, train's still sitting down there, off to the right, as you can see. So let's go down here and check out this bridge. So we'll go down here, get on that road over here, check the bridge out real quick. Stay tuned. All right, here's the side view of it. Here, the water running down through. And as I was walking down, the light down there on track two just turned yellow. So hopefully we won't have to wait too long for another train coming through. And that'd be cool to get one going across this bridge. And there's a railroad tie underneath there over there in the corner. Right there. That's pretty neat. Must have fell down. That's a pretty cool sound. And of course, I notice there's a little plaque over here. Let's see. Here we go. If anyone wants to read this, you can pause it and read that. Give you something to see and read. So stay tuned. Hopefully we'll have a train going over this bridge. That'd be pretty sweet. Thanks for watching. All right, everyone, we got a train approaching westbound, and we're over here by the bridge. As you can see, this is going to be a cool view. See the headlights through the tree line there. caught up with the train because it slowed down and stopped. Now I'm at 6104 milepost, and I got the train getting ready to take off again, the way it sounds. So stay tuned and I'll have this for you. Thanks for watching. This is pretty cool. Alright, they're on the move again. Go ahead and get out. I got my loving daughter with me today. That was sweet. The guy even opened his window and waved at us. And we got another one coming on the other side of this bridge right over here. It's like back to back today. This is pretty sweet. So hopefully I don't have to wait too long to get this one. And this one's on track one. All right, stay tuned. All right, they got approval to move. But it sounds like they're going to cut across track two farther down. Oh, there it goes, crossing over to track two. That's pretty sweet. Well, that was pretty cool. I was actually able to hear them talking about crossing over to track two. And the guy on this one also opened his window and waved at us. So that was cool. Glad we all got to see that. And I went up to the next crossing and was able to video a little bit towards the end of the train switching over to track two. Now I kind of wish I went up to the next crossing up here and was able to do that. So, like always, I appreciate you all watching. Hope you all have a wonderful Thanksgiving. And, oh, one other thing. Check out these. They're switch heaters for the, when it keeps it from freezing everything during the winter. There's another one down here. I also meant to say that. Almost forgot. Last time I was here, I forgot about that. So always, you all have a wonderful Thanksgiving. Be safe. And always, God bless. And I will have more videos posting shortly for you. Especially this one. Please leave me a comment or two. And don't forget to ring that bell. And go ahead and subscribe. It's free. And it helps everyone find my channel. Especially all you guys know when I have, when you ring that bell, you also know when I'll post a new video or two. So always, God bless. You have a wonderful day. Thanks for watching.